Apparently somebody's got a pet rooster at the park.
Empty hearts and neon lights. They're playing with my mind.
What are you doing?
Recording you guys. Y'all wanted to play the zip line. Was that fun?
I'm not used to that yet. Come back.
Did he fling all the way back here?
It's not a dog.
Okay, it's coming over here.
Yeah, call it.
What if he hurts me?
Let's put it down in front of him. Okay, hand it closer than that.
He's gonna peck me.
No, he's not.
You go get it then.
He's not gonna peck you.
You sure?
Yes.
You
promise?
Yep. What if he comes flying down at me?
What? You think they can fly?
No, like what if he comes like... He's looking at you weirdly.
What are you doing? Hmm? Cock-a-doodle-doo.
Told you, that's what he's gonna do.
No, he's not.
What does this
mean? Paddle.
What does that mean?
It means it's getting cool.
No, it doesn't.
Mm-hmm. But out there.
What is he saying?
He said he wants to get pet.
Oh, thank
you. See how close you can get to him.
Without him biting me?
Mm-hmm. He's not gonna bite you.
You go. Get up and pet him.
They don't have teeth.
Go up and pet him. He's a beggar. Go up and pet him.
Here. Look at him. You don't want to chip.
Pet him.
You pet him.
Go up and pet him. No. Since you're such a scaredy cat, go and pet him.
Look, we'll pet the chicken.
It's not chicken.
Go pet the rooster. Me and Daddy were to pet him. He's really nice.
Daddy pet him. Daddy, did you pet him?
Yeah, he's nice.
He's really nice. Daddy actually almost picked him up too.
I want to get a video of it. Just put your hand out and then pet him on his back.
Yeah, pet him on his back.
Oh my gosh. Hello.
Hello. Pet him.
Just put it out.
He's really nice, Luke.
There's a chip right there on the ground. Feed him that chip. Throw down his feet.
Put his fur. Is he getting angry?
Maybe. Alright, leave him alone.
Pet him.
Leave him alone, Luke. Leave him alone.
Or you get pecked? Why is he growling?
Because he's upset.
At what?
Luke.
Just feels tonight. Oh, I want.